Students, I have come with new question from your NCERT textbook from refraction and reflection of light. This is the next question. Let me read it. A concave lens of focal length 15 cm. 15 cm is the focal length of the concave lens. Forms an image 10 cm. So 10 cm is the image distance, because forms an image saying, so image distance has been given here. So forms an image 10 cm from the lens. This is the image distance. How far the object is placed, means you have to find out object distance. You have to find out from the lens. Draw the ray diagram also. Okay, so what we have been given first, let me make a concave lens first here. Let's say this, this is the concave lens. Okay, here it will be the optical center, and this will be the principal axis. This is the first focus f1, and it will be 2f1. Here it will be f2, and here it will be 2f2. Okay. Now a concave lens of focal length 15 cm. So I have already told to you, focal length of concave lens we always take as negative, because this one side focal length we take it always as negative. So focal length will always be negative for the concave lens. It is minus 15 cm. Forms an image 10 cm. So 10 cm is the image distance. So we have already done in the ray diagrams, concave lens always form virtual image. Virtual image are in front here. It always form the virtual image and virtual and erect image. Okay, so image will also be formed this one side. So V will be negative. This one side the image will be formed. So V also will be negative, which is minus 10 cm. This is V. Okay. Now you have to find out the object distance. Okay. So 15 cm. This is the focal length. So now using lens maker formula. You are knowing the formula. 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v minus 1 upon u. So 1 upon u means u you have to find out. This will come here and 1 upon f will go there. So minus 1 upon u will come here and it will become plus 1 upon u. It will be equals to 1 upon v. This plus 1 upon f. This plus upon f, 1 upon f will come here and it will become minus 1 upon f. Is it clear? Now put the values. 1 upon u will be equals to 1 upon v. V is how much? Minus 10. So write this value here, minus 10. Then minus 1 upon f. 1 upon f. F is how much? Minus 15. Okay. So it will be minus 1 upon 10. So minus I can write it here also, in between also, here also, here also. It is okay. Okay, minus 1 upon 10. And this minus into minus, it will become plus, and it is 1 by 15. Okay, now it will be, it implies 1 upon u will be equals to. Now do here, what will you do? Take the LCM of 15 and 10. I think it is 30. 30 is the LCM. So write this 30 here. Now 10, 3 is 30. So 3, 1 is 3. So minus 3 plus, this plus 15, 2 ja 30 and 2 1 ja 2. So it will be minus plus subtracting sign greater. Greater is 3. So minus sign will come here. It will be minus 1 by 30. So it implies, just reverse it, u by 1 is equals to minus 30 by 1. It implies u will be how much? Minus 30 cm. Minus sign means the object will be placed here in front of the lens. Here the object also will be placed and image also will be this one side. So minus 30 is the object distance we have found. So minus 30 is the object distance. Focal length is 15, means this distance is 15. So 15 2 ja 30, so here will be the object. So you will have to place the object here. Are you getting it? So how will you show the ray diagram? First the parallel lay. parallelly will be diverged. Okay, and when the diverged ray produced backward, it is just going to meet at where? F2 F1. Here it will meet. Okay, now one ray will pass through the optical center here, and the ray which is passing through the optical center will pass as it is. It will not be refracted, so it will pass as it is. Straight way it will pass. So where they are cutting here, so image will be formed here. So image will be inverted, means upside also. Image also will be upside and object is upside. So inverted and erect image. Image will be erect image. So erect image will be formed. So image erect and virtual image it is, because erect image is always virtual image. Okay. So this is the ray diagram for the concave lens. This will solve this one question. Pause the video and note it down. Just you can take the screenshot. Bye.